Today we're going to be taking a look at the best hitches available for the 2016 Kia Optima. We'll start with our Curt Class 1. This is going to be part number C11025. This is an 1¼ by 1¼ Class 1 hitch. It's going to be followed up with our Draw-Tite, same specs there, 1¼ by 1¼ Class 1 hitch. This part number is 24940. But to start with, we're going to see our hitch pretty much all the way across the rear of the vehicle where our cross tubes are. So you'll see the Draw-Tite, it's more squared. Where the Curt, it's got a rounded cross tube. Also where the hitches come out the back here at the receiver tube opening, you'll see our Curt has a flush reinforcement collar around the end of it. The Draw-Tite is to plain metal. The Draw-Tite offers rolled steel style safety chain connection points, while the Curts are a little bit more of a plate style. You'll see they've got an oval opening in there. That's going to basically do it for the cosmetic differences between our hitches. Installations are very similar from one hitch to the other hitch. However, the Curt does require, in most instances, some modifications on the frame rail there. So the Draw-Tite, while they do install just about the same, it's definitely a little bit easier to install. Now, when it comes to weight ratings on our hitches, they're going to be exactly the same. Both are going to offer a 200-pound tongue weight rating. That's the maximum downward force that we can put here at the receiver tube opening. And they offer us a 2,000-pound gross trailer weight rating. That would be the total weight of your trailer and then anything that you load up on it. Now, you do want to check the owner's manual on the Optima, of course. You want to see what its tow rating is, and then go off of whichever of those numbers are the lowest. All right, here's what the Curt looks like installed. You can see that reinforcement collar there, plate style safety chain connection points, and that rounded tube. This will give you an idea of what you would see on both of your hitches. Now, the Curt has a slight advantage on the inside top edge of the receiver tube opening here to the ground. This is about 11.5 inches, where with the Draw-Tite, it's at about 11. Now, the Curt, they do recommend the use of a stabilization strap when we're doing any hauling with non-wheeled loads. So we're talking like your bike racks, your cargo carriers. If you're hauling a trailer and it's got the wheels on it, we don't have to worry about it too much. And when it comes down to which hitch is right for which application, I think they're both about equal as far as the weight ratings and everything. You know, it's 200 pounds, 2,000 pounds across the board. If I'm doing bike racks and cargo carriers, I'd lean towards the Draw-Tite because I don't have to worry about the stabilization strap. And also in installation, the Draw-Tite is much easier, quite a bit easier. I think I'm going with the Draw-Tite. If I had to pick one of the two, I'll give up that 1/2 inch of clearance that I have here at the back to have that easier installation. I can always get a cargo carrier or a bike rack that had a raise in the shank to where I can get that up higher and promote better ground clearance, where it wouldn't matter much anyway. That's going to complete our look at the best hitches available for the Kia Optima. Hope this helps you out in making your buying decision.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.